You know, once I was in a parade, in Hollywood parade, and the children were yelling and screaming as we were waving, you know, like that. And I could hear the people saying, well, who is he? You know, because I'm waving and smiling, you see. And they said, oh, I know. That's the one. You look so different without that thing on your face. You're blind. You look so different. But I'm not LeVar. I'm Avery Brooks. And I play the role of Captain Benjamin Sisko. Part of the reason that I decided to do this role was the pilot. And I thought it was an extraordinary script where, you know, you were looking at a man who was trying to find peace, you know, after suffering tragic loss, who at the same time had to defend humankind to some other intelligence in the universe. One of the things we must do is to give children some positive look at the world, indeed the universe. Star Trek helps to do that.